the ladies, if you feel me, help me sing it out.
Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Lanamalia. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Let's get to the video. Hi guys, so I'm starting off with priming my face. I'm using the e.l.f. primer. Then I'm gonna go in with my BB matte foundation. I did get this from the beauty store. I think it was like $7.99. I love it. It's high coverage and it matches my skin tone perfectly. Here I'm using the LA Girl Pro Concealer. I love this concealer. I use it all the time. Again, from the beauty store. I put it under my eyes, my nose area, above my lip, and on my chin. Here I'm using a beauty blender just to blend out the concealer. You want to blend your face really, really well. Just take your time with it. It's worth it. This is the Maybelline Contour Powder in the color Coconut. I just go in under my cheekbone area, underneath my jawline, and around my forehead. Yeah, after doing my contour, I'm gonna apply my bronzer. I forgot which brand this is. I want to say it's NYX, but yeah, I'm gonna go over my bronzer just the same areas where I applied the contour. It just adds that glow effect and it looks very pretty. I like it. I'm about to do my eyebrows. I'm going to use the NYX Lift and Snatch Eyebrow Pencil Pen. It is liquid. It reminds me of like eyeliner. I love it. It looks natural but a little dramatic at the same time, if you know what I mean. I love making little hairline slashes at the top of my eyebrow. It makes it look natural. And here, this is the Fall Spice palette I got from the beauty store. I'm just using the dark brown because I'm going for a natural look. I'm just gonna go ahead and use that same eyeshadow on my nose to contour. Go ahead and apply some blush. This is the Make It Pop blush. I got this in my Ipsy bag for like my monthly subscription. I don't have it anymore, but I love it. I'm holding on to it for dear life. Go ahead and clean up my makeup a little bit using the CoverGirl baking powder. I'm gonna go underneath my contour just to give it a straight line and make my jawline a little more exaggerated. And this is the Photo Finish baking powder. I'm using another baking powder. This just helps when you're taking photos. It makes your makeup not crease. So your selfies come out looking great, boo. So I'm gonna apply my lashes. I got these strip lashes for Christmas from my sister. Shout out to her. Yes, I'm one of those girlies that uses hair glue for their lashes. Don't come for me, all right? I'm gonna go in with my NYX blush. I'm using this one on top of the blush I already applied because it's a little more pigmented. Go ahead and use my brown eyeliner as my lip liner. My lip pencil broke and I thought this would be a good alternative, which came out cute to me, so try it. Here I'm just touching up my hair. I'm not really doing too much with it. I am gonna flat iron it a little bit and add some hair oil to give it some shine. This is Chi hair oil. This is what I use when I'm gonna flat iron my hair. It's good for heat protection and hair shine. So I thought it'd be fun to play dress up. I don't get dressed up too often. I am a homebody. So yeah, I thought it'd be fun to get cute.
So when you walk into my closet, the first thing you see is this right here, this little shelving area. I have all my little purses. As you can tell, I love a mini purse. I think it's the cutest accessory that you could add to your outfit, right? So all my stuff right here, I have a backpack back there. I do have some purses like around my house, but yeah, these are tank tops, t-shirts, and then jeans, that like my everyday jeans, and then like shorts. And then here, this is a Christmas gift I haven't put up yet. Thigh-high boots, love a good thigh-high boot. And then it just goes down to different shoes. And then you come over here, some shoe boxes. And then I have some hats. I just got this for Christmas. I love it. Beanies. And then this is like workout pants, like lounge pants, sweatpants, more sweatpants, and then like sweatshirts. And then here we have like dresses. I found this at Goodwill. I thought this was super cute. I have not worn it yet. Yeah, very cute. Antique. Yeah. I tried to color coordinate it, but it's a little, yeah, I need to do some more shopping. And then you come over here, and this is like jackets, sweatshirts, hoodies. Yep. And up there I have my crochet stuff and sewing stuff. My sewing machine is actually like right here that my Nana gave me. I will be making some content with me using the sewing machine. And here are like my pants that I you know, like my nice pants I want to hang up. I did just do some laundry, so this is not all my clothes. I have, y'all, I just can't even show y'all right now. Like, I just have laundry everywhere. This is toys that I'm going to be giving away to Goodwill. This is all Mason's toys. I know the lighting is bad, but y'all see.
The audio cut out right here, so I'm just going to do a voiceover. I was wanting to do an all-white outfit, but I didn't have white pants. So I was deciding if I should do the white crop top or the white turtleneck. I did get the crop top from Aeropostale, and I got the turtleneck from Gaves. This is a white corset I got from Shein. I have not worn it yet. So yeah, that's why we're playing dress up. But yeah, so I was going to put the corset on top of one of these shirts. Do you see this damn paper? Like, really? Alright. Okay, so what I decided to do was to go with the crop top. I thought the turtleneck would be doing too much with the corset. So I'm gonna go ahead and try the corset on. And y'all, it was difficult to get on. Okay, it's just difficult to get on. And I do have a makeup stain on it from when I was playing with it a while ago. I'm not going anywhere, just in the house, so it is what it is. Just ignore it. So I wanted to add my fluffy white hat. I got this for Christmas from my little sister, Moni. Shout out to you, girl. Super cute. This was definitely a look. Like, I was shook. Like, I definitely, the look was coming together. I was wanting to try these brown leather pants that I got from Shein to go with the look. I thought it'd be cute, but these pants are baggy on me. I believe I ordered them in a medium. I should have got them in like a small or extra small. As you guys can see, they are baggy on me. They are cute, if you guys can imagine the look that I was going for. But yeah, I was also thinking about like using my sewing machine to alter them, but we'll see. We'll get to that at some time. I think having a mini bag in your closet is a must. It's a cute accessory to go with your outfit. It just brings the look together. It's just something very feminine about having a cute little bag. I did get the white one from Shein, and then I got the small brown backpack from Goodwill. I got this red purse also from Shein. I was just playing around with the colors. I thought the red could possibly go with the outfit, but I wasn't feeling it. I got this black one also from Shein. I thought this one went well with it. I actually did like it. So I wanted to switch it up a little bit. I remember I had this brown skirt. Super cute. I thought this would be a look for sure. It was giving like icy girl vibes, like I'm about to go snowboarding type of thing. Like if I had some moon boots, like that would be cute. But I do have some thigh high boots that I'm about to show you guys. I got these sparkly thigh-high boots from my sister Isale for Christmas about 1 or 2 years ago. Super cute. They are a little tight around the toe, so I can't wear them for long amounts of time. But yeah, I thought they would go cute with the outfit. And then I have these black thigh-high boots, also cute with the outfit. So let me know in the comments down below which one, sparkly thigh-high boot or the black thigh-high boot. I thought the sparkly thigh-high boot definitely went good with the look. I thought it was super cute, super, super cute. I could definitely see myself wearing this out, but like I said, they're painful. Painful. Here I am trying the black thigh-high boot. Also, this went really well. I really loved it. Yeah, Janae was getting to me. But yeah, let me know, which one did you guys like more? The black one or the sparkly one? So I paired the outfit with the mini white pearl purse. I thought it would be super cute, either with the black or the sparkly high boot.
Back is hurting. I'm going to get a chiropractor. And get some more snacks. Oh my gosh. Morning, mean, guys. My freaking eyelash is about to come out. Look at that. Look at that.
Oh my god!
Yeah, y'all. So, I didn't end up going to bed last night until like 3.
Alright y'all, so the tea is, I did a live stream, I ended up falling asleep on the live stream. I woke up at like 7 o'clock on the dot and there was like 84 people in my live stream, just watching me sleep. Not even commenting, no nothing. What the hell?
I had some coffee already. So, I'm gonna get some coffee and then I'm gonna get up, wash my face, brush my teeth, fix my eyelash. Y'all, that coffee is going through me right now. No judgment, because it's natural.
Stories with our lips.
mindset for work.
Hey y'all, so I actually just found out that I'm off today. Yeah! No, because like I was real deal preparing myself mentally to deal with these customers, but I'm actually off of work today, so
I really want to take some photos to post on Instagram today. I want to clean. Thank the God. Forgive me, Father.
Really, nigga?
Thank the Lord. Thank the Lord. An affirmation that I've been starting to say just yesterday is I'm blessed. And
everything works out for me. Yeah.
I believe that all of your dreams are duration. You took my heart, all my keys, and my patience. You took my heart, I'ma see for decoration. You mistaken my love, I brought for you for foundation. All that I wanted from you was to give me something that I never had. Something that you never seen. Something that you never been. Mm-hmm. But I wake up and nothing's wrong. Just get ready for work, 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 work. You see me do me that,
that. Hi guys, good morning. It's currently 8 o'clock, like a day since we last talked. But yeah, I'm actually gonna get dressed and go pick up Mason from his dad's house. So that's where we're at right now. Look at my eyelash. It's always me and my eyelash. Don't judge, y'all. I'm gonna get it together and we'll hit the road. All right.
Six, my regular. I'm talking.
Thank you. Drop the roof and let the smoke clear. I got diamonds doing tussy slides in both ears. Dice rolling on the Las Vegas strip tonight. Slip that on and we might miss the fight. Fuck a night, I keep the wallet in my shorty bag. You know she wanna mind when she tattooed that ass. I'm a lover boy, she got her toys. Keep it coming, you a rider. It's that roll myself a day and count my figure shit. It's that stepping out, I feel like I'm that nigga shit. I drop.
I'm vlogging for my YouTube. Thank you.
This is my Nana. And we're at the casino.
Word on the street, I'm a suspect. Hanging with the killers in the projects. They don't want a bell, keep quiet. Catch a nigga slipping from behind. OG, Bobby, Josh. OG, Bobby, Josh. OG, Bobby, Josh. OG, Bobby, Josh.